Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Receive, O merciful God, to the praise of your name, the prayers and sacrificial offerings which we bring to you, as we venerate the Blessed Virgin Mary, whom you graciously gave to us as a most devoted mother, when she stood by the cross of Jesus, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give them to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you, in the exaltation of the season, especially as we celebrate the memory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, to proclaim your kindness as we echo her thankful hymn of praise. For truly even to earth's ends, you have done great things, and extended your abundant mercy from each to age. When you look on the lowliness of your handmaid, you gave us through her the author of our salvation, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through him the host of angels adores your majesty, and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with yours, in one chorus of exalted praise, as we acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory." The mystery of faith. celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation. Giving thanks that you have made us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you, humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Benedictine, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, and the spouse, with the blessed apostles, Saint Martin, and all the saints, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be glorious of your life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, your glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Thank you.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Bless their labors with abundant fruit, and may the souls to whom they minister be their joy and consolation here, and in heaven their beautiful and everlasting crown. Amen. Most powerful Virgin Mary, Queen of the Clergy, pray for us, pray for priests.
Saint Martin de Porres, eternally remain sorrowful to us for your divine protection. Intercede for me with our merciful Father, so that I may be truly sorry for all my sins, and be freed from the evils that inflict me. Ask that I may have some of the Spirit of love, and self-sacrifice, and serve at all times, the sign of God's only will. My Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son and his beloved Mother, and by the merits of your faithful servant, Saint Martin de Porres, help me in my needs. Amen. Having received the sacrament of eternal redemption, we humbly ask, O Lord, that honoring now the Blessed Virgin Mary, suffered with her Son, we may complete in ourselves, for the Church's sake, what is lacking in the suffering of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen. So, tulad po ng sinabi ko kanina, maraming salamat po ano, sa inyong pagdadala ng mga pagkain, at yun po yung ating pagsalusaluhan sa araw nito. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panalangin at sa inyong pagkapaalala para po sa pagdiriwang ng aming anibersaryo ng aming pagkapari. At mamaya po ay meron din tayo kung sino yung gusto mag ipong meron din tayo po tubot pero dito naman sa harapan ng mga nabihay ng building ng sorrows. So, iaayos lang po. So, muli po, maraming salamat sa inyong pakikisa sa araw na ito, sa pagulita ng biyaya na pinagkaloob ng Diyos bilang kanyang alagad. At saka yung sinabi ko na nga po, para doon sa nais sa tumulong, para po doon to raise the 43,000, ay di, yun po ay para doon sa Holy Land. Whatever amount, pwede ninyo po may maaari. Sumayin niyo, the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
omnipotent Sempiterno Deus, et gloriosa Virginis Mater Mariae, corpus et nivum digno filio et glorificatio meritorum. Spiritus Sancti, operate praeper nostrae, that case commemoration et memoriae et expiatione, amen sanctibus pana morte et perpetua divinebo. Per iundem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Divinum auxilium anea semper nobiscum.
Amen.
Ave Maria, purissima.
Sin peccato concepita.